Hey guys, what's going on? Eagles and Jam here with episode 2 of Pixelmon. Now, in between episodes, I did a little training. Well, I did quite a bit of training. I just jumped on last night and just decided, you know, get Eurovile. Also found some, got some drops. There's some cool things I wanted to show you guys beforehand. Before I got a little bit of lag. There we go. I want to show you guys a few things. I want to show you guys before I went ahead and level up even more. So do slash travel. Got, you know, different towns. I got access to Pallet Town, obviously. And apparently, there's a place to get to mine, and I don't know where. I don't know how. I'm gonna find out. Well, eventually. There's us travel. Also, this townie. There's a townie area which you can buy stuff. I don't have any money yet, so. Not gonna do that just yet. Buying slash travel or something. Actually, no. I'm gonna go sell some stuff. Drops yet. Also, it would be nice to sell drops. Because you can't. Okay. Slash warp. No. Slash travel. Filled with people. Chief Laugh, oh my god. Of course. Ghastly. Okay. A heel in the middle of nowhere. Let's go ahead and fight you, because why? That's probably a bad idea. Yeah, it's a bad idea. Or maybe not. Yep. Wow. This is a healer right here. See, there's a lot of people on. When I logged in, I checked there was like 135 people on out of the allotted 180 slots. And Mitch's little brother just fell from the high place. That's interesting. Alright, let's head back up to the ocean. I have no idea. I have no
Goldeen. 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 Goldeen.
There's a starter kit.
Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
I didn't see anything about anything.
Turn to cool. Goldeen. 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 Turn to cool. 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 Turn to cool.
Time.
Turn to cool. Time. Time. Yo. Turn to cool.
Yeah, it's a bad idea.
Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
Yeah, let's go.
Turn to cool.
Travel. Alright. Where's the center of Pokemon's? Or Pixelmon Center, or whatever you want to call it. Blister's mill palette down, I guess it kind of does. But then again, we only had the idea view of Pallet Town. Okay. I'll see what that guy's up about. Okay, cool, that potion.
Again.
Is it? Oh, I guess it does. Cool. I just found a random bed to a sip home. Donating. That wool though. Those feathers. Store, which I'm not beyond. Oh, that's okay.
Need a
most they do is have donors, you'll use slash PokeHeal. That would make things a lot easier, although I'm sure the non-donors, the free players, would complain. But they always do. Oh, I got a shovel. I got a shovel. It's a flock of Pikachu. Mareep. A few trainers out here. 39 Seedra.
Goldeen, turn to cool. Magikarp, turn to cool. Goldeen, turn to cool.
It's a boss.
Turn to cool.
What level? I don't care.
Goldeen.
That's why I don't go after bosses.
Turn to cool. Turn to cool.
Thank you. 7. Not worth it. Yesterday's episode got so many views, in my opinion. Let me check real quick. Sorry, going AFK, semi-AFK. Videos. 21 views. And it's been almost 13 hours. It's already got 21 views. I will go buy some. I'll take all the points. And convert them to pixelites for in-game jumps. I'll probably get 2,000 points, convert 1,000 to pixelites, so I can have 1,000 points for whatever online shops. Go to another town. What's this? Some iron. Am I far enough out? I'm not. Far enough out? I'm not. I still don't know how to use the shovel. That's what... I don't even know. Maybe figure that out eventually. Eventually, what town is this? Viridian City? Cool. And I'm completely going off the track, I believe, of... Pokemon. Red, blue, fire red, leaf green, except Pokemon Center. Who's on here? I know actually quite a bit of people on here. Not really. Not anymore. Unlock Meridian. I get what? I have to buy it. That sucks. Machines. It's a pretty cool layout. Like the usual Pokemon. Oh, what's this? ADD cooking. And what's this? What's that? This is... Oh, God. Yep. Yeah, Viridian Gym. How to avoid that? Actually, where are the gyms? I should probably go find a gym leader. Probably a decent idea. What's this? Oh, well, that sounds a little different. Yep, okay, second town, whatever. Oh. actually remember early. Yeah. I don't even know where I'm getting this stuff. No one's asking for anything back, so hey. Why not? Alright, let's get to level 30. Or at least 27, maybe.
Turn to cool.
No, time's running a little low. Low are you? Low, I assume. 11. I'll take it.
Again.
That's an Infernape.
Low.
Okay. Controls. There we go. Chinchou. Come on, level 5.
Chinchou.
18.
Magikarp.
Magikarp. Come on.
Kai.
Good. Kai. Alright, 28 and I'm good.
Jinjiao.
Ooh, fish.
Magikarp.
ADD again, ooh, fish. That should do it.
Jinjiao.
I lied. No. Alright. Oh. I feel that I'm gonna call that an episode. No hunger's on a thing, because I think we're on peaceful. Yeah, we're on peaceful, because no mobs are spawning. Let me store some junk. Keep the wool, feathers. 2 shovels again? Alright, well, thank you all for watching. By the next episode, probably in a few hours actually, I will splurge. Oh, I got a torch, really? I got a torch too? Oh my god. What do I do with this stuff? Watching. Hope you enjoyed pretty much training. It's the day of training. So I will get some points. on some maybe like this pixel lights. Actually, the point system isn't that bad when you think about it right here. Let's see. $100 is 10,000 points, so 10,000 point bonus, so you get 11,000 points. Over Quaz is 5,000 points. V2 is 3,000. So, all three legendary birds is 10,000. Start up with 1,500 points, that's nothing. And do you get 750 points for 3 Master Balls? That's really good. Alright, thank you all for watching. I'll get this done. Eventually. Yep. IP in the video description. Pixelmon1.thenexusmc.net. If you're a Nexus donor, stop on by. You are automatically whitelisted. And there's a slot ready for you. Alright. Thanks, guys.